Video, I will explain about catabolism of purinucleotide. The nucleotide monophosphate like AMP, IMP, and GMP are converted to the respective nucleotide from adenosine, inosine, guanosine by the action of nucleotide. The amino group either from AMP or adenosine can be removed to produce IMP or inosine respectively. Inosine and guanosine are respectively converted to hypoxanthine and guanine by purinucleoside phosphorylase, and adenosine is not degraded by this enzyme, hence it has to be converted to inosine. The end product of purine metabolism in human is uric acid. The nucleotide monophosphate like AMP, IMP, and GMP. AMP is adenosine monophosphate, IMP inosine monophosphate, xanthine monophosphate, and guanosine monophosphate are converted to their respective nucleoside form adenosine, inosine, guanosine, and xanthosine by the action of nucleotidase enzyme. The amino group either from AMP or adenosine can be removed to produce IMP or inosine respectively. Inosine and guanosine are respectively converted to hypoxanthine and guanine by purinucleoside phosphorylase enzyme. Then adenosine is not degraded by this enzyme because it is not converted to inosine. Guanine undergoes deamination by guanase to form xanthine. Xanthine oxidase is an important enzyme that convert hypoxanthine to xanthine and xanthine to uric acid. So uric acid is the final compound of purine metabolism. There are some disorders of purine metabolism. First, gout, and second is hyperuricemia. So gout is the metabolic disease which is associated with the overproduction of uric acid. At the physiological pH, uric acid is found in more soluble form as sodium urate. And sodium urate or uric acid may also participate in kidney and ureters that result in renal damage and stone formation. In previous century, lead poisoning lead to kidney damage and decreased uric acid excretion cause gout. A rich diet is meat and seafood is also associated with increased risk of gout. Postmenopausal women, however, are as susceptible as men for this disease. The prevalence of gout is about 3 per 1000 person, mostly affecting males. Gout is of two types, primary and secondary. Primary gout, it is an inborn error of metabolism due to overproduction of uric acid, and it is mostly related to increased synthesis of purinucleotide. Primary gout is mostly caused due to defect in enzymes like PRPP synthetase, PRPP glutamyl amidotransferase, HGPRT deficiency, and glucose 6 phosphate deficiency, and elevation of glutathione reductase enzyme. Among the five enzymes described, the first three are directly involved in purine synthesis and the remaining two are indirectly regulate purine production. Next, secondary gout. Secondary gout is caused due to increased synthesis or decreased excretion of uric acid. Increased degradation of nucleic acid is observed in various cancer like leukemia, lymphomas, psoriasis, and increased tissue breakdown like trauma, starvation, etc. Next, treatment of gout. The drug choice for the treatment of primary gout is allopurinol, and this is structural analog of hypoxanthine that competitively inhibit the enzyme xanthine oxidase. Allopurinol is more effective inhibitor of xanthine oxidase, and it is oxidized to alloxanthine by xanthine oxidase. Besides the drug therapy, restriction in dietary intake of purine and alcohol is advised. Consumption of plenty of water is useful. The anti-inflammatory drug colchicine is used for the treatment of gouty arthritis, and some other anti-inflammatory drugs like phenylbutazone, indomethacin, oxyfenbutazone, corticosteroids are also useful for the treatment of gout. Next, disorder hyperuricemia. It refers to elevation in serum uric acid concentration. This is sometimes associated with increased uric acid excretion, and this abnormal condition is also known as uricosuria. In severe hyperuricemia, crystals of sodium urate get deposited in soft tissues and particularly at the joint. Such deposits are commonly known as trophy.